Captain's log. Earth date. I lose track. Today was supposed to be simple. In and out. Duck soup, as my great-great-great-great-great-grandfather used to say. In his war. We'd encountered more phasmid ships than we were expecting, so I jumped straight on the guns like the hero I am. Seeing an empty captain's chair, our only engineer decided to take control of the ship. With the donut doing donuts in the USS Donut, our weapons guy of all people was left trying to fix the damage we were taking. Lacking security, the phasmids boarded. With fire and phasmids abound, Leonard made the ever so logical decision to purge the ship, ejecting most of the phasmids, but also himself. It was time to think carefully about this. I directed my crew with my superior knowledge of their strengths. Engineer, go fix. Gunners, on the guns. Security, secure the ship. Comms, Captain, smolder. Oh, frack, I thought. Captain, evasive maneuvers. Captain, prime escape pods. Captain, pick your battles. Captain, pick harder. I still don't know how we got out of that alive. Well, I say we. I guess it's time to sort out a new ship and recruit the next generation.